you're down and looking for some cheering up, then just head right on up to the Candy Mountain Cave. When you get inside, you'll find yourself a cheery land, such a happy and joy-filled and perky merry land. They've got lollipops and gummy drops and candy things, oh, so many things that will brighten up your day. It's impossible to wear a frown in Candy Town. It's the mecca of love, the Candy Cave.
Okay, say that again, Penny.
We're paying $170 for a tour guide 2 days. And then a little bit more.
And Matt's annoying the crap out of us. She's trying to be a tour guide. Behave yourself.
She's not a real
tour guide. Where are we, Penny?
We're in Cambodia. We're at Phoi Phet. Which was described in The Lonely Planet as the asshole of Cambodia. But we're about to leave, so it's all good.
The asshole.
And now it's getting through customs, guys.
Go to the pajama
like
bar.
Trying to squeeze through a cat flap.
How did you find getting through customs, Brittany?
I'm glad we have Penny.
That you, Cam? How did you feel about customs?
Well, Penny was a bit harsh, you know. She was just like shoving us along. Come on, kiddies, let's go.
This is Vince. He's from Houston. This is on video. Houston, Texas. Vince, how did you feel about coming through customs today?
Customs. I was a little apprehensive at first, but it turned out just to be really hot and sweaty, and otherwise just fine.
Did you get conned at all?
I did not.
Oh, you did well.
I did well.
How did you find coming through into Cambodia?
That shitted me out the wall.
Dave,
it's not. He nearly got ripped off. It's not about the destination. It's all about the journey.
Yeah, what a real.
Oh boy.
Someone's gonna be hit here.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road.
So this is the room. That's very nice. There's my stuff. There's Brittany's stuff. And here's Brittany.
Hi!
She's in the bathroom. Which isn't that flash, but it's still pretty good.
Don't drink the water.
And this is the thing that we clean our ass with. And we don't use toilet paper because toilet paper is bad.
Point a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Hermity the Hermit Crab. I took photos of Hermit the Hermit Crab.
A man walks down the street. He says, why am I soft in the middle now? Why am I soft in the middle? The rest of my life is so hard. I need a photo opportunity. I want a shot of redemption. Don't want to end up a cartoon in a cartoon graveyard. Bone digger, dogs in the moonlight. Far away, my well-lit door. Mr. Beer belly, get these mutts away from me, you know. I don't find this stuff amusing anymore. If you'll be my bodyguard, I can be your long lost pal. I can call you Betty. Betty, when you call me, you can call me out. A man walks down the street, says, why am I short of attention? Got a short little span of attention. All my nights are so long. Where's my wife and family? What if I die here? Who'll be my role model? Now that my role model is gone. He ducked back down the alley with some roly-poly little bat-faced girl.